Non-biodegradable balloon releases are officially banned in Queen Anne's County. It is the first Maryland county to pass this type of ordinance. The goal is to protect the environment from harmful balloon releases.